Hi twin flames, how are you all? Today the message which I'm about to give to all of you is regarding the lunar eclipse which is about to happen on 19th of November, and most possibly you all have must started sensing the ill effects of the eclipse in advance, because the effects are already, you know, visible on the twin flames. There is a lot of emotional imbalance which is being created in both the masculines and the feminines right now. They both are struggling with their emotions. They are getting more and more emotional nowadays, from 1 or 2 days till 19th this thing would be happening. And the masculines are getting more emotionally injured at this point of time. They are they are very in a very sad and you can say depressive energy right now. They are facing self-worth issues. They are lacking stability emotionally, and also in whatever way he wants to make himself stable, he is unable to make it right now. So that is causing him some grief. And the feminines, as I've already said, have majorly, all the feminines have already attained, you know, stability till now, and they were emotionally very matured till now, but this lunar eclipse is also affecting them. But as most of us are already healed and emotionally matured, it will affect us, but not that much as an unhealed divine feminine would be impacted. So this lunar eclipse will cause some, you know, vibrations in your heart chakra, and you will face some body vibration suddenly. Some emotional attacks will happen. You will start crying for no reason. You will have a lot of missing energies towards your divine masculine, and you will have attack on your that healing which you have done till right now, no? That would be attacked by the negative effects of this lunar eclipse, as this is a major, very major eclipse that is about to happen, and it is a very big one this time. It will, I think last for about 4 to 6 hours in the afternoon. So at that time, you just have to avoid going outside, and even if you're at work, you have to stay indoors, and you can read some holy book or some chanting you can do, depending on whatever religion you follow, you can do it, and just try to stay balanced at this point of time, because you have already been warned about this thing, that is, all these things are going to happen for the next 2 or 3 days. So just be in your energy, and you just have to send positive energies to your masculine as well, because currently your masculine is also facing a lot of imbalance and painful and stressful energy. So this was a small warning that I wanted to share with you all, that all these imbalances you will be feeling in the next 2 or 3 days. Some emotional triggers will happen to you, and it may happen that some of the masculines may approach the divine feminine for some energies, because they are facing drainage of energy right now. They are feeling very drained right now, lack of energy, so they may approach you for your एनर्जी इज, बट कीप इन माइंड यू डोंट हैव टू गेट इमोशनल एंड सेंड देम सेंटिमेंटल मैसेजेस और यू नो स्टार्ट क्राइंग और डू एनी थिंग दैट गेट्स यू इन मोर लो एनर्जी. सो जस्ट मेंटेन योर मेंटल स्टेबिलिटी राइट नाउ, इमोशनल स्टेबिलिटी, एंड यू हैव टू टॉक देम इन अ वेरी यू नो काम एंड क्वाइट वे. एटलीस्ट यू हैव टू शो दैट एक्सटर्नली, इफ नॉट इंटरनली. टिल राइट नाउ यू हैव बीन एक्सपीरियंसिंग दैट थिंग, बट राइट नाउ यू जस्ट हैव टू हैंडल हिम वेरी कॉशियसली बिकॉज इट विल अफेक्ट योर यूनियन. ऑब्वियसली यू जस्ट हैव टू नॉट डू एनी थिंग विच स्टिम्युलेट्स योर मैस्कुलिनिटी टू इवन रन अगेन. सो जस्ट यू नो be in your energy and keep your healing work going on. And this was all about the 2 or 3 days, the next 2 or 3 days that are approaching. You can just be focused on more on your spiritual side for the next 1 or 2 days to save yourself from getting attacked in this eclipse time. So twin flames, be very calm and quiet and stable for the next 2 or 3 days, and you may be attacked, your soul may be attacked negatively by the negative energies. Just stay in your energy. Thank you.